Gold prices pulls back from all-time highs, trades near $2,160 per ounce in Asian trading hours. Spot gold has risen by more than 3.5% this week and is expected to hit the largest weekly gain since mid-October. If the gains are maintained, this will also be the third consecutive weekly rise for gold. Market expects Fed rate cuts to start in June, further fueled by Chair Powell's remarks during congressional testimony. Traders eye U.S. employment data for insights into the economy. Thank you for watching.